General Marder of the Interstellar Manufacturing Corporation. You're in violation of sovereign law. I'm offering you a brief answer.
Goes online as scheduled.
You think it's true? All the techs are saying about it.
Do I look like a bloody anorak to you, mate? But if it is true, then the militia are gonna have a very bad day. You know what I mean?
Unload on target! Unload!
Thank you. personnel.
I must remind you that you are on the planet.
Bloody way. It weren't Blizzard's orders.
That guy doesn't scare me. None of those mercenaries do.
Sure, you say that now. Just wait till they got a gun to your head.
General Marder better be pushing.
Power low. Insufficient power. Two-thirds. Data core reinitialized. Ocular system online. Adjusting focus. Are you all right, pilot?
Yeah. Who are you?
I am BT-7274, a Vanguard-class Titan of the Militia SRS, Marauder Corps. You may call me BT.
BT. Got it.
My systems are rebooting. But a third battery will accelerate the process. I will remain here.
Until I am mobile, I will assist you through your helmet radio when possible.
All militia personnel, the IMC will grant safe passage back to the Angel City Penitentiary to all who surrender. Be wise to turn yourselves in to any IMC search teams immediately.
Pilot, I advise against turning yourself over to the IMC. Voice pattern analysis indicates they are lying.
But don't worry, BT. I'm not going anywhere.
Understood, but I do recommend you move. IMC salvage teams are not far away.
I mean, I'm not leaving.
It is a common requirement for pilots to maneuver in situations without a linked Titan.
Pilot is close!
Pilot, my mapping systems have been restored. The ambush of the 9th Militia Fleet has landed us far off course from our original destination. We are located in hostile territory. Be careful, we cannot stay here long.
You think we can survive through this, BT?
We have no other options. We will have to improvise and adapt if we wish to survive.
How long did you serve with Lastimosa?
Captain Lastimosa linked with me 973 days ago.
That's longer than any relationship I've had.
Noted.
We know there are militia survivors.
can help you survive dangerous situations.
Who is this force?
This is the commander of the Marauder Corps, a section of the Militia's Special Recon Squadron, or SRS. Her name is Sarah Briggs.
BT, is there anyone alive on this ship?
No. Scans do not detect any life signs within the MCS James McCallan, but 90% of the lifeboats have been ejected. There is still hope. Survivors, it would be in your best interest.
Pilot, our location has been compromised. drones are IMC scouts. Enemy reinforcements will be on their way. We must complete the Neuralink immediately. Please install the final battery. Power at full capacity. Pilot, we must establish a Neuralink in order to proceed. Please embark when ready. Protocol 1, link to pilot, establishing neural link. Neural link established. Rifleman Jack Cooper, you are now confirmed as acting pilot of BT-7274. Protocol 2, uphold the mission. Our orders are to resume Special Operation 217. Rendezvous with Major Anderson of the SRS. Detecting incoming enemy forces. Protocol 3. Protect the pilot. Reinitializing critical system. Line. The Vortex Shield catches incoming rounds and missiles. Release the button to launch any captured objects back at the enemy. Shoulder-mounted rocket pod will lock onto multiple enemy targets. The longer you hold down the button, the more locks you will achieve. Neuralink complete. Primary weapon control and motion link reestablished. Titanfall detected. We will have to fight our way to safety. Get ready.
Great. Just gotta kill a few bad guys.
A positive attitude can only improve our situation.
Militia Titan spotted. Chassis number BT-7274.
Salvage teams on the way. Our only chance of survival is to uphold our mission of rendezvousing with Major Anderson. Until then, you and I are on our own. Marking your HUD. We must move quickly. Pilot, the IMC will continue to search for us. Our only chance of survival is to rendezvous with Major Anderson, 60 clicks from our current location. We will have to improvise and adapt if we wish to survive.
This is Warbound 3-2! We're taking heavy casualties down here! Any militia forces, please assist! We've
got a friendly Vanguard class Titan!
We're stuck with heavy losses!
Is that BT?
Take a breath and pay your loss.
now Titan. Hostile infantry. Pilot mode engaged.
All right, pilot. I hope you're ready for a real fight.
Excessive damage. Warning. Warning. Excessive damage. Warning. Warning. Design. It may give us a tactical advantage.
I think somebody's in love.
A human's concept of love requires admiration, attraction, devotion, and respect. Conclusion. I am 50% in love. Pilot, with the tone loadout, we can lock onto enemies and target them with tracking rockets. This will be useful in direct combat. Down. this facility is blocked by a flow regulation gate. There should be a control interface nearby. Facility is blocked by a flow regulation gate. There should be a control interface nearby.
Maintenance override engaged. Opening flow regulation gate. Warning. Toxic fumes dispersing in main chamber. Activating control room safety airlock procedures.
Pilot, the safety airlock has sealed you in the control room. You must find another way out. We have no choice but to split up.
Split up. Sounds risky.
Given our dire circumstances, this is a risk worth taking. Pilot, I am tracking your location. Recommend you seek an exit.
Tracking me? That's kind of creepy, BT.
I have no wish to incite fear. That is reserved for our enemies.
Listen up. This is Kane. What we have here, my IMC and militia friends, is a failure to communicate. And that's okay. That's okay. It's all good.
That guy doesn't sound stable.
Agreed. Scans indicate the source is somewhere in this facility. We should not waste time here.
Hey, what's up with Kane? That Merc's gotta be hooked up on something.
friendly militia pilot. Hold your fire, he's SRS. Look at his helmet.
Good to see a friendly pilot, sir. Our squad has taken a beating. They can use some help up ahead.
On your stick!
He's down there!
I feel like we've been walking for days.
Do you require rest?
Yes.
Your vitals appear to be stable. We must uphold the mission.
Incoming hostile pilot!
There's some Vanguard class Titans and an SRS pilot taken out by IMC support. Whoever you are. Not bad. Not bad at all, my friend. Something better than the last one I gave.
Exercise caution.
You can say that again.
Pilot, exercise caution. Intersect just up ahead.
Great. Sounds good.
Scans indicate multiple IMC security forces. Prepare yourself, pilot.
It's good to see you, buddy.
It is good to see you too, pilot. The controls to deactivate the sludge flow are in the next chamber, marking your HUD.
Got a visual! It's a pilot!
deactivate the sludge flows in order to regroup. I have marked the controls on your HUD.
Overriding pump filter system. Emergency shutdown initiated.
Drop in the tanks! Flush them out!
Have the core airborne! Releasing tanks!
Pump shutdown sequence at 20%.
Can it be? Just shoot!
Blind firing into my pilot's combat zone would be a violation of Protocol 3.
Shutdown sequence at 40%.
For the record, I have identified an exit on this side. This way. Controls transferred to pilot. Protocol 2, uphold the mission. Our orders are to resume Special Operation 217. Rendezvous with Major Anderson of the SRS.
You were not invited to Kane's party. And that's why you're dead. Well, another runaway hero. With an SRS Vanguard class Titan.
Woo!
Now we're talking! Bring a knife to a knife fight.
Let's get this party started, scrub.
Thank you.
enough, just walk away. Only a matter of time before I rip you out of that cockpit anyway.
The ability to decrypt enemy communications has a strong history in warfare. This will work to our advantage. In order to survive, we must keep moving.